Hello, this is John with Jesus' message for Monday, April 25th, 2016. Today he is again reminding us that there is nothing apart from God, from love. Truly, humanity's awakening is imminent. The oneness that is God and that is all of his beloved creation includes all life. There are no exclusions because there is only God from whom nothing can be separated. Separation is a vast illusion that the Son of God imagined, and so it appeared, and it remains an ongoing dream or nightmare from which humanity is in the process of awakening. The love that is your true nature has always been present within you, a spark of the divine, a brilliant light within each one of you, but which is temporarily hidden from your view, your awareness, by the cloak of darkness you drew down in order to establish a state of separation from reality, a state from which separation is utterly impossible even for an instant. You are, each living entity, one in love with the Creator for all eternity. And when you acknowledge that truth, instead of hiding from it, you will experience it. However, the vast majority of humans, even the most holy among you, harbor a deep inner sense of unworthiness, a sense that I am not good enough, God would not be interested in me, I am too insignificant, too boring, too incompetent, too lacking in spirituality, in fact, just too bad for God to love me. And all those thoughts or ideas or feelings or emotions are utterly invalid. God is all-encompassing love. There is only love, and every single living entity is one with that, because what God creates is eternal. There are no alternatives, there is no other place, there just is love. In your illusory state of separation, you constructed a belief that you were separate from God, that you were guilty sinners, utterly unworthy of his abiding love for you, and you erected the imaginary cloak, veil, or curtain that seemingly separated you from him because you were convinced that you had offended him. This appeared to leave you no choice other than to believe that you were unacceptable to your Creator and that your only hope of salvation, return to his loving presence, lay in attempting to appease him for the unutterable sins you had committed that had, as you saw it, deeply offended him. God is love. Love cannot be offended. There is nothing you can do to offend your Father. He patiently awaits your choice and your decision to return home, to be at peace once more in his presence. What you are finally realizing as you move toward your inevitable awakening is that love, God, our ever-loving source, does not judge, condemn, or blame, because there is nothing to judge, condemn, or blame. You are all perfect as you were created, and that state of divine perfection can never be altered. You have just hidden God from yourselves by turning away from him as you have played your unloving games of conflict and betrayal. They are only games. They are unreal. God's love for you is infinite, unchanging, and eternal. He is waiting with infinite patience for this realization to dawn on you, as he knows that it will. God is infinite and eternal love from whom you have chosen to hide because of the intense sense of guilt you feel for attempting the impossible. Separation from him. Relax. Let go of judgment, the constant self-judgment that you project onto others in useless attempts to disguise your overpowering sense of guilt, and allow the love that surrounds and envelops you to enter into your hearts and heal the intensely painful rupture that you have built between yourselves and God's complete acceptance of you. There is nothing to fear. God's love for his children is an unbreakable connection, a relationship between him and each one of you that binds you eternally to your source, where you exist in complete freedom, safety, and peace. What you experience on earth as humans, conflict, betrayal, confusion, distrust, pain, and suffering, are solely mirages, unreal situations that seem real. Seeing them as major issues and problems, your minds, your intellects, your reasoning abilities frantically attempt to find solutions to what in truth is irresolvable. The illusory state you have built, which presents you with an interminable selection of irresolvable issues that through righteousness, judgment, and doubt cause you immense pain, suffering, and fear. You are one with God, always. Where there is only unconditional love and complete acceptance, because, as you have been told again and again, you are perfect. Whatever God creates can only be perfect. Therefore, to doubt your perfection is to doubt God. That is insane. And yet the vast majority of you doubt your own perfection and the perfection of others, when you are all in truth God's perfect creations. The unreality of the world of pain and suffering in which you are having a human experience is breaking through into your collective awareness. The collective consciousness that humanity shares, that all life shares, is no longer able to deny that God is, and no longer able to deny that all are one with him. Of course, many humans have chosen to remain unaware because they believe that by continuing to play the games with which your illusion presents them, they can defeat all opposition and carry off all the prizes. However, so many have seemingly won all the prizes and ended up defeated, unloved, despised, and rejected, that even they are allowing love into their hearts. Love is the answer to every issue, problem, conflict, disagreement, and judgment. And finally, humanity is realizing this. Humanity is waking up. To wake up means to realize that the apparent differences between you are the creative energies that can and will unite you. All across the world, people are recognizing this. Truly, humanity's awakening is imminent. Your loving brother, Jesus.